All right, we are going to continue here. My camera just overheated a few moments ago. That's usually the problem I face. Okay, so we'll continue. Hot Leathers has quite a wide selection of merch. If you come to Sturgis, definitely stop by here at the trading post for the Sturgis souvenirs. They're also one of the stores that will stay open after the rally is over. So you can come here if you're late to the rally. You can stop by here and get some merch for your loved ones. And when you're in Sturgis, always remember you've got all these stop signs. You will have cops posted all over the place, so make sure you respect the stop signs, otherwise they'll pull you over. And here is the back of the Sasquatch. Prairie Emporium. See if we can cross the street. It's quite busy. And we can go now. Hot Leathers. That guy there talks. And on the roofs, you can see the telephony equipment and Wi-Fi. $20, $21 shirts, $5 a piece, large, different colors.
Excuse us, sir.
Oh, you did. All right, let's see what we got here. Mount Rushmore. steampunk. I think those are the new webcams that they just put in place . And this is the guy here . So as you guys can see, the vendors are already here. It's three for $10. These are really good t-shirts though. Sturgis. Gold wing. That's a Suzuki, probably a C90, Harley 1200. Nice cruisers. I think this is new art. I don't think it was here last year. I think last year they had